Hi, Dylan Beck, Off Leash K9, Toledo, Ohio. Today with me I have Bruno. Bruno is a 9-month-old German Shepherd, and he comes to us for the 2-week board and train. His biggest issue is his reactivity towards dogs. He likes to pull like crazy on leash when he sees dogs. His hackles go up. He gets pretty aggressive sounding, so he'll be barking, growling, all that kind of stuff when we see dogs on walks. Other than that, he doesn't like to listen to his owners unless he's in the house. So he does, according to his owners, know some obedience, but it doesn't want to do it for him outside under any type of distraction. So we're going to make sure we get him around lots of different dogs, lots of different people, lots of different distractions in general, and make sure that this obedience is proof so the owners have a lot more control over him. Other than that, let's see how Bruno does in just 2 weeks.